Jake Basden, graduated in 2006 and already receiving the Young Professional Award. But the question is, who's Jake Basden? So I decided to talk with Kalaz to see if I could get a resume for Jake Basden.
Well, Josh, I put it right here.
Thank you. And I thought to myself, what could he possibly do in 5 years? Oh.
I mean, look at this. Before this guy even left, he won the Big Man on Campus trophy. Ogilvy. His first job was at Ogilvy in New York. And he got that in the middle of his senior year.
And then from Ogilvy, he goes to Edelman. And now Jake's the director of publicity at Big Machine Label Group. He's traveling the country with a bunch of country music stars. I wonder what he's up to today. Hey Jake, where you at?
Hey guys, I'm here at in the green room actually at the Georgia Theater in Athens, Georgia. We flew down just for the night. One of our artists, Brantley Gilbert's actually performing here. He's from Georgia, and basically his album comes out tomorrow, September 13th, so this is really almost like an album release concert of some sorts. So we just did a bunch of interviews, and now we're getting ready for the concert. So at Big Machine, I'm the head of publicity. So I manage a department that oversees public relations efforts for Reba McEntire, Martina McBride, Rascal Flatts, Jewel, the band Perry, who's just blowing up, Justin Moore, Brantley Gilbert. The list goes on and on.
We are here on the Percy Priest Lake, just right outside of Nashville, Tennessee. And today we're actually shooting Justin Moore. He's shooting his music video for the song Beta Hook.
The challenge really is, how do you keep them fresh and new and keep consumers buying their music? And that's exciting because we sit in brainstorms and we try to figure that out. And I'm there to help them maneuver and navigate through all the many different opportunities and challenges that there are within media to help expose them to new audiences without sacrificing their current fan base.
We're here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is our third stop on Martina McBride's 11 Across America tour. We've got probably 400 people here that are all waiting on Martina to get off the train. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. She's that big of a superstar that this many people are coming out, and hopefully they'll buy the album. So stay tuned, and we'll get some footage of her performing.
Gosh, if I had to pick one country song that really symbolizes who I am, but there's an artist by the name of Justin Moore that I work with, and he wrote a song called Small Town USA. And I am so proud to be an Oklahoman. I don't know that I would be in the same situation if I wouldn't have only graduated with 86 people or grew up in a small town where you knew everybody. It just, the lessons and values I learned in Stigler and the people I met and small town USA definitely symbolizes me because I have lived in the biggest city, living in a big city now, and you know, every day I am so thankful I came from a small town.
Small town USA.
Hey, so I'm here in the car. I'm getting ready to go into the Bluebird Cafe because 60 Minutes is in town and they're about to film an interview with my CEO, Scott Bruschetta. They've been in town all week filming a segment about Taylor, and he's a very integral part about it because he discovered her at the famed Bluebird Cafe. I'm actually at the Bridgestone Arena here in Nashville, Tennessee. Tonight is the second of 2 concerts that our artist Taylor Swift has done.
It's been a whirlwind, but a roller coaster, and every day more amazing. I mean, to go to work and sit in a meeting and decide something about Reba McEntire, or go to a music video shoot for Rascal Flatts. It's just a whole new universe, and I've always been passionate about publicity and public relations in media, but ever since I've been able to combine that with my passion for country music, I just feel on fire. The amount of energy when I wake up in the morning is ridiculous, and I have to almost sedate myself to go to sleep because my mind is always turning, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.